in Tampa Bay. What do you mean, do I have a friend there? I have you. I have the whole More TV family. Come on. I have friends in high places. They work at that station. Oh, Manny, you know what? It really is a continuation of... It's almost as if season one never ended. We were taping through all of this from my home in my basement with a couple of iPads, and I even used my son's baby monitor to bring in some content as well. And now we're back in studio. I say that we never left. We're not back because we never left. This is the official kickoff, of course, though, of season two. And we're digging into some big conversations with some names you know for sure, and some conversations about life that I guarantee you're having with your friends and in your home. So it's an exciting second season. We have kicking off our premiere with Andrew Gillum, someone that folks in your area in Florida know very, very well. He and his wife RJ are talking for the first time about the scandal that he was involved in at the beginning of the pandemic. And then we're celebrating my 50th birthday, if you can believe it, because I can, I feel it. Sam Jackson is stopping by, Chris Evans, Naomi Campbell. So it's a laundry list of things that we have, but I'm excited to be back on with you and be back there with the viewers in Tampa. Wow. You know what? I think, Manny, the responsibility of having your own show, you know, we've worked at networks before, and the network belongs to the network. When you have this show, it happens to bear my name, but this is a family, and I want to take care of my family. They want to take care of me. I underestimated that responsibility, but it's a joy. It is a joy. This is truly my home, and I hope that that's what people feel when they watch the show, that you may not actually be in the room with me, but I'm talking to you just as I talk to the four guys that are in this room right now with me. And that's the energy of the show. That's the energy of who I am. Once you live to be 50, Manny, you learn a lot. And let me tell you, now that I am 50, more than ever before, I know what it means to keep it real, to talk to people, not talk at people, listen to people because you want to be listened to. And that's what we bring to the show. Oh, it's so fun. So listen, we had something called Cyber Hall last season where we'd have like three people watching the show from home. That was a precursor. We had no idea. When we launched Cyber Hall, we just thought it was a nice way to bring people in because the premise of it was that I grew up in Texas and I would watch the big morning shows, but my family couldn't afford to come to New York to see a show. So you'd watch it from home. And I wanted people who were home who couldn't come to New York to be able to see the show and feel like they were a part of it. Well, now, none of us can really travel, so we have the virtual audience, and we'll still have giveaways. We're still going to send free stuff to the home, so this does not take away the fun. So if you know anybody who wants to be a part of the virtual audience, sign up, because you never know when we're going to have a giveaway. You never know what guests will be there. We're keeping the spirit alive. This is not a return. It's a continuation. Oh, listen. I'm not going to give my personal number, although I do have Baby Yoda from The Mandalorian, which I'm obsessed with. The child is on my phone. I'm on social media, Tamron Hall Show. Reach out to us. Tag us. I watch. I monitor my team. We respond. Because, again, I can't give out my cell number. I have a child. He might be sleeping when you call me. But we have our social media. We watch it. I love interacting. And it's just a continuation. So definitely, is that you calling me now, Manny? Hold on, wait a minute. No, but yeah, we're right here. Three things you may not know about me. I have two tattoos. What else will you may not know about me? I have no talents other than this. I can't sing, I can't dance. Oh, and prior to my husband, I'd never danced with a man in public. Now, see, you weren't ready for that, Manny. See, that's what happens when we're friends. I get to share that kind of stuff.
A premiere week exclusive on Tamron Hall. A rising political star's fall from grace.
I cried every day.
Plus, Samuel L. Jackson, Chris Evans, and Tamron's Big 5-0 birthday bash.
Stronger than ever, ever.